continuing with taking responsibility. I sit there and I say, wow, something I was just thinking before I leave. I have to leave now. I want to know, after this nice, interested ceremony, what's the next move for Capri? Is it just a sit-down, comfortable talk? Everybody have interesting views. I mean, I don't see anybody here from, I'm looking for maybe Mr. Shaw himself. Somebody should be here taking responsibility. Hear from Parliament, let me know, say yes. We see that, yes, we have driven the country up to a wreck, and we are now taking responsibility. Come on now, nothing. I want to know what's the next move for Capri right now. I want to know now before I leave with the wrong impression. Okay? Thank you.
As it before Kimari, as it relates to taking responsibility and looking forward, the gentleman spoke of a 30-70 ratio. In looking forward, we cannot. We're going to continue failing if we cater for a 30% literacy, 70% illiteracy ratio. So we have to fix that as well. All right? The 30-70%.
Just to underline Lawman's point that I think what you're being saying, a much broader perspective, is the fact that the most valuable resource that Jamaica has is actually the people of Jamaica. And so we need to invest across the board in the people of Jamaica, not just our elite examples of excellence. As to what Capri is doing with this, one of the reasons we have, the reason I highlighted as to why Capri has public forums is the fact that we have a responsibility to present the report. Now, there are not a lot of channels with which to do that, so we have to create the channels. Secondly, it's also a responsibility to understand that not all knowledge is contained on paper or in files, etc., and to get feedback from persons, such as I know tonight one of the ideas that came forth in the discussion that they have to think about is breaking down our GDP, not just breaking down where the debt's coming from, but where's the GDP coming from, and looking at that as well as the basis of our economy changes. And so we take the insights gained from public discussion, because it's not only us know anything, and put that into the second edition of the report, etc. And it also colors the kind of things we present when we're asked to consult both here and abroad on our opinion on particular topics. So that's where we move with it. We actually can even show you the invitation list. We invited people from from Parliament, Ministry of Finance, the opposition, etc. So no one has an excuse that they didn't know. And so it's actually, I must say, the Ministry of Finance did send a representative who left about, I think, 10 minutes ago. But we do invite them and let them know what's happening. So it's up for the... All right, I understand representative of the opposition is here. So, but we do invite them. And it's for the citizens to hold them to account that they're not here.
Excuse me, Kim, if I could just make a comment. I think it's also important to turn this back to us here at the forum. I think Capri has done a lot of research and they've raised their points and made their points and made their suggestions. But I think this is where we as citizens have a role to play and our responsibility. This is part of us taking our responsibility. Because I'm thinking now, I'm not a member of a community group. You know, I don't even know who my MP is. I've never written to my MP. Why is that? If I really have an interest in what's going on in our country and with our debt, it's my responsibility to do something about it as well. It's not just about organizations doing research and holding forums and all of us talking and asking questions and making points. We have to take the responsibility ourselves to go away and do something about it. And I just wanted to raise that, to support organizations that are already in your communities that are acting on some of these issues. Try to find out who they are, speak to people, and make your mark. Thank you.
I think the issue of taxation has to be looked at on three levels. The first level is tax reform. And what is needed here is greater equity in the tax system. An example being in the matter of PAYE, whereby I think what ought to be reintroduced is a progressive tax rate, whereby high income earners pay at a higher rate, and therefore that will allow more people at the low end to get a greater level of tax relief. The other issue is the matter of improvement in the tax administration. What we want is a professional tax administration where the conditions of service and the level of compensation is such that it will attract bright people who will want to make tax administration a career, and where people whose professionalism is such that the public will have confidence in them to be impartial and to deal with their problems in a fair way. And maybe some form of incentive pay also for revenue agents should also be looked at. And thirdly, and most importantly, is to change the culture of tax evasion in this country. And I submit that the way to do that is that we have to start in schools where we have to reintroduce the subject of civics and teach young people how government works and the importance of the revenue service in funding public services. And in other words, the reintroduction of civics would do is inculcate in young people the sense of social responsibility, which includes, most importantly, paying your taxes.